Wow, on the reunion tour. Oh, watch out, everybody. We got a guest star. Awesome. And I guess we'll get started right now. There we go.
It's a fat beat by the pack where I'm from. Nappy hair is like, we be reading marks where I'm from. The kids be rocking clocks where I'm from. You turn around your cap, you talk over a beat, and dick some sounds booming out of Jeep where I'm from. Cocoon tied to you, twin units 100 proof. You want some beef, they will cut you some where I'm from. The beats is infinite where I'm from. Voodoo, Ashu, Benin, Gangsta Lean where I'm from. I'm interplanetary, my insect movements vary. It's kinky if it's hair, Jeep where I'm from. The fire hoses blow, it's purple when it's snow.
How's it like being back together? The ultimate rebirth of Slay is this, this reunion tour. How does that feel?
It feels awesome, man. It feels awesome.
He speaks for himself. I kid.
I've been on this planet, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. So I gotta get used to y'all earthlings again.
You know? What would you say has changed most from your guys' original album in 93 to now in the rap game and with you guys specifically?
I didn't hear the question.
What did you say?
Yeah.
Only one person has to hear any questions.
I think what's changed most is the cell phone. Like, if it wasn't for that, like, if people didn't have that, it would be a different kind of rap. You know what I'm saying? It would be about, it would be closer to the things it was about back then, like a community sort of way of looking at things rather than what you was about to upload on your Instagram.
Interesting. Are there any modern rappers that you guys are really into? Any young people you guys think are killing it right now?
I like Lil Herb.
Oh, good answer. Chicago guy. Shout out to Lil Herb. Is this tour going to be just as wild as back in the days? Or?
I'm a little older now. I'm a little more secure. So it's not going to be as wild. We're not going to get no police calls and nothing like that.
Okay. You guys don't want a couple police calls? Just,
No police.
You're not going to be wilding out every night?
No.
No destroyed hotel rooms? Ladybug looks like she wants to destroy some hotel rooms.
No one here is gonna dance, I can guarantee
it. Hey. I get that for you. I see it. Everything's coming on. Wipe
it out.
Alright, I think that competition is over. We got a big win. Shots were just fired and she wins the first award.
Booms, man, Boogie had to change. One time we left a truck stop.
Yeah, watch yourself. Because you got some water right here.
One time we left a truck stop and one of us wasn't on the bus.
How long did it take to realize they were missing?
It was a minute, man. It went from, if we had just came back, it would have been kind of funny, but we didn't, man. Remember, you got on the bus there. Waves and perms
just sending junky rhythms. I be the D-double-O-T-L-E-B-U-G from the planets that y'all dug in 1993. We burnt the slip, we got on quick on some bugged out shit. The psychedelic bomb relic is a legend of my own mind if you let me tell it. But you know what? I'ma let them tell it.
We won?
Yeah.
Whoa, really?
Yeah.
Did 3 7s in the same row? No, we didn't. You got me really excited because it's $700 and we win. Oh, I was like, damn, wow, that would be crazy. How would we split it? How would we have split the $700?
Party hard next.
We would have ended up
divided by three.
You know what? Why don't we party hard anyway? Consume or the beach is like juice. If it's the shit, we're lifted off the plastic. The babes will go spastic. Hip hop is a classic. Pimp playing sharp, it don't matter. I'm fatter, axe butter, how I zone. Man, Cleopatra Jones. And I'm chill like that.
Peace, y'all, you know what I'm saying? Keep it groovy, keep it funky, but respect each other, you know what I'm saying? We all from different cultures, we all diverse, we come from different places, got different views, different likes, it doesn't matter, you know what I'm saying? We all human beings. Let's not turn this world into a freaking crazy place, you know what I'm saying? Because it's getting there, you know what I'm saying? That's what I gotta say to you.